Do you think you will retire as a Minnesota Viking?
Yeah. I mean, I don't know what, you know, happens at the end of careers. And I heard, I was listening to, it might've been the one with Champ where Pat P was saying, you know, sometimes that 10-year mark, you know, sometimes things change. Like, I don't plan on that happening, but the NFL is, it's the NFL. Like,
no question.
It's always wild. But I'll always consider myself a Viking no matter what.